Help YouTube. How you doing? You all right? You are the sunshine in my life. So guys, welcome back to Gym Pong. We are bringing this back to you as a series. Very, very exciting times. We have the dream team, the three musketeers, versus the coaching team. They're gonna be taking us on today. You know the score by now. We will roll the rules very quickly.
Right, welcome to the rules of Gym Pong. There is three members on each team, a table and 10 cups in front of each team filled with the drinks of choice. Now in the middle cup, this is called the wildcard cup, and our chosen drink is a raw egg. To decide who goes first, we have something called a face-off. Each member looks into each other's eyes and throws it exactly the same time. Whoever hits the cup, that team starts. Elbows must be behind the cups at all times. Now, a bounce shot is two cups, so the team has to drink two full cups. If a team member throws and the ball rolls back, we then perform a trick shot. It is gym pong, so we experiment a little bit. There's a rule called on fire, so if all three team members land a cup, they are on fire and they get all the balls back to have another shot. This also works in an individual's two cup rule. If you get two balls in one cup, it is game over. It's very important for a team member to pick it up and move it out the way. Oftentimes in gym pong, the ball will be rimming. In this instance, a team member can blow the ball out. Each of the three corners of the cups, there is a conditioning exercise. This is gym pong. This needs physical activity. Only once per game, a team gets what we call a re-rack, where they can position them however they would like. There you have it, guys. The rules of gym pong. Let's smash it.
Stop laughing at Dave, please. I know you didn't want to get your belly out.
Oh,
right, let's crack on. This whole series is going to be about beating me, Ash, and Luke. Let's see if the coaches can do it. Yeah. Watch your elbows, by the way, as well.
Has he got a bit behind
Dave? Yeah, behind the cups.
My bicep gets in my.
Yes! Egg cup as well.
We've got something quite quick, like what we're saying.
Sorry, please.
In. Just look at the blue ones though.
Win.
So we can all throw at once?
Yeah.
Middle
cup, yeah?
Three.
So exercise number one, Dave, Coach Murray has got to stick a tuck back in 30 seconds and get back and neck the drink.
Say Dave under all them. What happens if I don't do it?
You've got to drink another cup.
Come on, Dave.
Three, two, one, stick a tuck back.
No.
You've got 30 seconds.
You've got 30 seconds, Dave. You ain't that confident, mate. You ain't.
Easy peasy. I'm impressed with that cut.
Three.
Oh!
Our first exercise is the whole team has got to do a double somersault and get back and drink the cup within 30 seconds. Count us in, Dave.
Three, two, one, go. So she gonna call her friends, and that's a plan.
Oh, I saw the
sushi from Japan. Now
you always
wanna kick it, Jackie Chan.
Oh my god.
Trick shot! Oh, great inflection!
Trick shot, Raleigh.
Where's he going?
It's got to be a big throw though. If he lands in one of your cups as well, you got to drink it.
Oh, I might not do
it. I'm so good at rock, paper, scissors. I'm so good at it.
Scissors.
No, I really don't want to do this egg. You are going to drink egg.
Yeah! Come on! Oh my lord!
I've never had a raw egg before.
Sick bucket, just in case, team.
It looks like someone's already been sick. You just swallow it or chew it or what?
No, just like straight down the gulp, like.
Oh, it's just going straight around.
Bite right through the yolk, the flavour goes.
Neck it.
All right.
How was that?
It was fine, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yes!
Yes!
No.
Yes!
No. Mate, it's dry.
Nah, it's got.
It was funny.
BAR. Yeah, BAR.
It's wet there.
You just spat on it. I saw you.
Yeah, leave that, please.
I'll just put that one over there.
Yes, oh, bouncing, mate. Exercise number two, Tom has got to do two rock climbs in 30 seconds. Get back and neck the milk. Three, two, one, go.
How much time have I got?
Give Matt 8 seconds to make it.
Not
enough
to throw now.
Oh. 28 seconds.
Oh, come on!
I'd advise moving your cup. Well, don't do that one. You've got to do the exercise.
Well, that one's the egg.
Why have you got to do two?
Because he bounced it and got it in. If you bounce and get it
oh,
in.
Oh, is that game over? We lost?
No, there's still one cup.
So the final exercise for team coach, Jaron's got to do 10 tuck fronts on the fast track within 30 seconds. One. 10 tuck fronts. I just do
I'm really dizzy.
Oh, I feel like the egg is just still whole, it's just sat right there.
What do you reckon?
Slanted diamond.
That pulling your fingers. Oh. So Luke's exercise is 8 burpee tuckbacks, and we're going to go 20 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my God, see? Pass out, honestly.
Yeah, a bit closer, Dave.
No. Oh, oh, look it! Oh, oh my God!
Just getting them, we're just letting them get excited. We're just get over now.
This is what we're training for, boys.
There's no class to fill the egg out as
well. Sudden death. Let's not waste this.
Oh, this is the moment. He can't handle pressure, mate. He's never seen pressure in
his
life.
He's going in his own cup.
Don't even get wet.
He's not wet. He's still not wet.
Oh, it's game on.
Gladly odds in
that.
Oh,
come on, Dave. For the win.
Yes! Yes!
Well done, team.
Oh, oh my God! Yes! Yes! Come on!
Come on, bro.
Right, oh my God! Right,
you got rock, paper, scissors for the egg, guys. Please be Dave.
I'm going rock, all right?
Stop.
I am going rock.
Stop, try to talk.
I'm going rock, okay?
Right, ready?
I swear to God. Rock, paper, scissors. Yes, Darren!
Give me the bucket.
Get it fast.
Chomp it.
Chew it, chew it.
Get it in.
So guys, that is the vlog. Victorious again, undefeated. No one can beat the Three Musketeers. Thanks for watching. Get your merch, nwclothing.co.uk. Make sure you subscribe. Backflip into that subscribe button. I love you guys a lot. Train smart. Keep it real. Young blood.